Hello guys, welcome to my channel. It's a beautiful day in Mombasa, Kenya. It is the 20th of December and it is Friday. So Jumat Kareem, Jumat Mubarak to all the Muslims out there. So in this video, I want to talk about something that's uncomfortable to talk about here. Living here, there's some uncomfortable things. So let's talk about them. First thing is first, I haven't taken any shower this morning. And even until now, I have not taken any shower. Usually, back in the States, in America, I would take at least two showers a day. One in the morning, one in the afternoon. Like in the morning, the shower wakes me up, the water wakes me up. In the afternoon, the water, when you get out of the shower, you obviously feel cold, even if you take a hot shower. So, I take advantage of that, that feeling of being cold. So I would like run and onto my bed and I would cover myself with a blanket and it would just make me go to sleep right away, just like that. Like I sleep, it's weird, but that's just how I am. So two showers a day at least. Now here, I don't take a shower in the morning because there is no cold, warm water available in the morning. So like the supplier of the water, it's this tank that's outside. So in the morning, the water is cold. The water inside the tank is cold. And that's why I don't take a shower, because I don't like taking shower with cold water. It's just how I am. So midday, the sun comes out, it kind of heats up the tank a little bit. So the water becomes a little bit warmer. And what happens is, that's when I take a shower. Midday around 12 o'clock, I take my shower that time. Now for the second shower, I don't take it because what happens is the sun disappears again, and what happens is the water becomes cold again. So that's why I just decide to not take the second shower at nighttime. Now we have that taken care of. Let's talk about another subject that is uncomfortable. So, bathroom, going, doing your business. Back in the States, when I do my business, I'm sitting on a chair. It's like a chair, a platform. Obviously, these handrails, actually, that would be a good idea to have handrails while you're taking a shower. It would be a lot more comfortable. But anyways, off topic. So, you're sitting on some sort of, platform. And then, you do your business while sitting down. It's uncomfortable, like there's no stress on your legs. The total opposite happens here. There is no platform to support your behind. And there is, so thus, no, there's nothing that, like your legs are not just, stress free. You actually put a lot more pressure on your legs because you're not just on your legs, you're on your toes. And the way you take a shot, the way you do your business is you basically support your behind using your thigh. And you have to be on your toes because if you make your legs flat, it gets awkward and it doesn't work out. It just does not work out yet. So you have to be on your toes. And on top of that, your toes have to support basically your whole body. So obviously for those people that like to take their time when they're doing their business, you're going to have to get up, take a little break, which will be just uncomfortable. Just imagine taking a doing your business, getting up to rest your toes, then getting back into that position again and finishing your no, it's uncomfortable. It's just something that I will never get used to. Apparently the locals will say that it's comfortable and it's actually healthy for you. Now I don't know if there's any research to confirm this, but personally speaking, it's completely uncomfortable. Now that's where I'm going to end it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you guys did enjoy it, comment, like, so that I can make more videos like this. And I hope you guys are having a blessed day wherever you are.